Yo, what's up guys? It's Luma. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be reacting to a old teamtage that I'm in. I was actually the leader of this team, Hectic. I actually want to create a new team, so I'll talk about it in a separate video, but keep your eyes peeled for that video. This team I was running for so many years, Hectic. The montage was edited by my buddy Ascend, and we're just going to get into it. Obviously, this is old. This is going on about 3 years now. But technically, 3 years is a lot of time. I don't think some people don't understand how much I have as a person have changed since then. But trust me, 3 years, it's been a while. Maybe even 4 years. I didn't check the date. I'm looking at this in an editor so I can pause it and talk about stuff. But yeah, we're gonna get into it. So the cinematics are kind of cringy, but my cinematics are still cringy. That's why I just get cinematic packs. I mean, my editing still isn't really that great, in my opinion. I feel like it's more of a cringy thing to watch, but that's why I think I'm gonna go for more simplistic edits where I just kind of, you know, put clips together with synced songs and that's it. You don't have to go all over the place with editing. So yeah, Vonix here, a friend of mine, he was the star of this montage, to be honest with you. He was the guy, he just joined our team and he hit a bunch of shots. Can I pause this? Hold up. Let's just talk about Vonix for a second. Vonix left spins in every shot. He literally left spins. Like, that's what he does. But for some weird reason, this montage, you're gonna see a lot of us were left spinning. Not me, though. So, yeah, anyways, continuing. This shot here is a shot, like, I think Ascend just went on fucking IW and just randomly spawned and killed some kid. Yeah, very stupid. I don't even know why that's in there. I think I mentioned Ghosty in a previous video. Oh no, that was a faded quad, but yeah, Ghosty's a good sniper. However, that clip was not a good one from him. Another Vonix clip. You can tell because he was left spinning. Knee, you know, up until just recently, he's actually a trick shotter with me. Me and him grew the most off of this. A lot of people in this team currently no longer trick shot or just suck. Hold up, okay, calm down with the clips. Jesus Christ. So yeah, a lot of us calmed down, but as you can see, he left spun with this too. This is a tomahawk he hit. Private match. Ghosty with a little turbine shot. These are, you know, a lot of bad shots. This shot right here is by me. Now, it's not a good shot by any means. I wouldn't use this nowadays because it's like literally just a 360. But he is all the way down there. All the way down at Pirates. See if he's, the bullet trail's fake because it's theater, but yeah. Crazy shot. In fact, You know what? Maybe later today, I'll be going for that window, because I haven't hit that window since. But yeah, that's an old clip. Alright, let's keep going. Oh my god, these two. Okay, so, let's backstory on this shit. Vonix and Ascend were in a lobby together, going for shots with this KSG pistol class. There's like three clips of that in here, they're all shit. I don't even know why they put those in, they're garbage. I think this is a shot from me as well. It's ugly as fuck, a single spin. But he was actually pretty far, he was in the window, so it's crazy how this clip's crazy. Another left spin, man. I don't even know who hit this. I actually can't tell. I can't tell who hit this. That might be Lixie. It says iLixie there. I don't know, man. I have no idea. Ascend here with a left spin. Just another one. Fucking left spin. Ascend again. Another left spin. Oh, that's a fakey, but He'll do cancels and weapon switches, but man, he just really doesn't know what's going on. I'll compliment on clips that I think are actually pretty good. The reason I say that, because this one's actually pretty nice. Notre Dame 7 is also Vonix, by the way. He was left spinning, so you can probably tell. But a lot of us are left spinning, so it's hard to tell. That's a nice clip from Knee, too. I remember when he hit that. Hold up, let's go back here. This clip's actually pretty nice. He was actually kind of far down the road. I think I was in the game for this. Does it show lobby? Doesn't. Okay. Well, anyways, we need to pause for this clip right here anyways. Though this is me, and look where I shot. Guess what? He's not up top. He is, and I'll zoom in on it for you guys, there. Obviously, it's a blurry mess, but trust me, that's where he was. Yeah, right? Like, I was aiming up, and he just... Nope, he's down. He's on the ground! Dumbest thing ever. I don't even know how my bullet hit him. He must have went legitimately straight down. What the fuck is this shot, dude? That is the worst thing I've ever seen. Ascend put way too many clips of himself in there, and they're just not that good. I'm sorry, Ascend, if you see this video, but yeah. I'm still friends with a lot of these guys, but yeah, a lot of them don't trick shot anymore. Knee only just recently quit. But yeah, Knee and I got pretty good. This clip, right here, it's actually pretty sick. But I used to just, when, hold up, let me show you guys. I used to just, when I go for tomahawks, I just spin off the ground. Hold up. See, I used to just spin off the ground. So, yeah. Anyways. I think this is a Vonix shot, and I actually think this is an okay shot. It's alright. Yeah, that's alright. It's alright, I'll give him credit. That's okay. This is a send, and I think this is probably his nicest clip in here. He didn't knack or do anything, and he just left spun and kind of swapped his weapon. This might be my best clip in here. It's really hard to tell with me. I don't have any idea. This is my first Yemensui, by the way. In fact, that Yemensui's grown on me because this one I think is uglier than the one you just saw. So, I know that one's more distance, but another left spin. Honor, no window shot. You want to know why he cuts this so early? Because in Honor's game clip, he cuts it right here. Hold up, where does he cut it? Yep, right there. He cuts it here. Why do you cut it? Like, he gave us nothing to work with in his theater clip. So, this is kind of a cool shot from Vonix. Like, the bot was actually there, yes. Plus, Vonix, like, laid down, too. It was pretty sweet. Another left spin, tomahawk from me. I don't know. I don't remember me being a left spinner, but after watching some of this, he hit, like, three left spins in this video. As I'm talking about left spins, fun fact, I can't left spin. I'm incapable of left spinning. I can fakey. Like, from a spot right here, right? It makes sense to left spin from that spot, right? That was barrel stuff as fuck, though. I think that was a single spin. Let's see. So I knife, shock charge, instant swap. Yeah, single spin. See, 360's out here. I was a 316 guy. He was across the map, though, so not that bad. Yeah, this is a nice clip. If he didn't miss that snipe on that guy, it would have actually been pretty sick. And if he got that last kill a little quicker. It was a nice feed. I think this is knee. Don't know why he was trying to play online, but hey. A lot of us were. I don't know, there's a lot of feeds from people in here that aren't really snipers. Hey, that was a right spin. But yeah, if you ever see me left spin from a spot you're like, you know spots that you're required to left spin on, right? Like the Nuketown side of the house spot, yeah. Spots where you're required to left spin. You'll often see me faking because I can't actually left spin. I can only just right spin and then left spin. So that pause made that so ugly. Oh, this clip is so bad. Yes. Look, you can tell, just another 360. Just, I lacked spin counts, man. Let's see this. Lixie, oh, a left spin. That was an okay clip, though, I'll be honest. That was just another stupid pistol clip. That was alright from Jax. This is by far the worst clip in here. The worst one. Yeah, that sucked. That clip was awful. And that clip, me trying to be good at the game, but not. But look, you can see something changed. My name, Hectic Luma. Look at that. This is an actually really nice clip from Vonix. I think this is the best clip in the entire montage. It's an online be it ballista clip. It's pretty nice. Plus, he left spin from an area where it actually looks nice, too. Oh my god, dude. I can't stand these pistol fucking KSG clips. Alright, here's Vibes. He has two clips in here. Both of them aren't even feeds. Literally, they're just kind of him going off. I mean, it was cool, right? He gets a collat there, but it's just not a sniper clip. Another shitty Ascend Studio tower shot just sucks. This one's actually a nice shot from Vonix here. If I ever get to talk to Vonix again, I'd love to. Vonix is one of the people I haven't spoken to in a while from this team, as well as Vibes. Vibes and Ghosty, Vonix and Lixie are some people I just don't talk to as much. Trials here, I talked to recently, but I stopped talking to him because me and him, I don't like him as much. As, like, me and him have some issues with each other, so. And Vibes here, just another, like, he goes off. Like, man, I'd love if I could do this on FFA, right? But, like, at the same time, this isn't a sniper clip. Like, I don't know why this is in here. I didn't put this Actually, that's a lie. I did put this in a montage. The second teamtage. I edited the second one. You guys will see that in another video if you guys want to see more of these, though. Please be sure to leave a like, by the way. It's cool to, like, go and revisit these old clips. That shot sucked, by the way. Like, the turning left after he shot was really ugly looking. I don't even know what he was trying to hit there. I think that was online. It was barrel, though, too. Another just spam clip from him. He just spams, man, Trials. His old clips he does, at least. That was a collab from Jax. But, eh. Okay, let's pause here. Honor here, the worst trick shotter I've ever known. He wouldn't debate that either. He agrees with me. He calls himself that sometimes. But this man has luck that like no other, okay? Look at this shit. Like, what? Why? Let me give you some more backstory on this clip. We were doing this thing called out of the map on randoms. So we used the capture the flag glitch game mode. We got out of the map here. We invited randoms to the game. But since randoms didn't always join, we invited, we put like two bots in the game. So this man collats on a random. Look at random and a bot. I think he's crude 77. Crazy. Crazy shit. This clip is just bad. Look, let's count the spins here. All right, guys? We're gonna go. That's not a spin. That's just like in the air bullshit. That was a 280. Like, that wasn't even a 360. That was not a good clip. And here's the dumbest thing. We closed it. Sorry that this shit's on the screen, by the way. I can't get it off. But we closed it with that. A shitty tomahawk from Vonix. But yeah. I'd love to actually make a new team, though. So, I'll be making a video about that in the future. But, yeah, this has been Luma, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys want me to react to more of my old videos, then please be sure to leave a like. And as always, peace.